early in the morning, we'll be starting now. So hold it.